This next one's paranoia. Yeah. When you get all these people with surveillance cameras watching you day and night, and their hands don't move and their eyes only watch the screen, and they spend their whole life looking at you behind glass portals or windows or whatever it is, and you begin to get the feeling that the state has taken over, which it has. Mr. Snowden says it has, even Snowden. Decided that you live in a shed all your life. You haven't noticed that there's a camera on your shed door yet.